one morning, I wake up screaming, I am bleeding, oh, on the sheetings from my posterior cavity. Oh, what would the trouble be now? Go to the bathroom and see.
Spread your cheeks.
I'll open myself up now. I take a look inside at what I got in there. It turns out it's a lot of shit. Get in there, my little friend. You were never supposed to enter. It's not the beginning, that's the end. A little confused toothpick. You're supposed to be inside my lips. Don't you see that hole? Don't got none. It's just an abyss. With my fingers, tried to get a grip, but my fingers were wet and they started to slip. The toothpick ended up turning sideways just before my rectum. I can't even begin to describe what happened next. It kind of teared it like the Joker's face to the sideways, and the pool came out all every way. And the pool and the blood, it started to clearly, instead of going immediately to the hospital, tried to hide my shame and embarrassment by crazy gluing my asshole. It seemed to work for a few days. Things were going fine until my pants made a stain that was noticed by a friend of mine. I said, "Hey, ma'am, did you shit yourself again?" "Nope. Nope, nope, nope," I said. I just tore my asshole inside out with a toothpick. He didn't believe me, of course. Maybe it's because of the history of showing things in my ass that I had for the year. And when I went back in, inside the asshole, so much shit that there were other things too. It was like a balloon, a balloon. Is that what they call the thing? Is a balloon? I don't know. Wait, what are the markers? Like a thing there. I'm